Hello everyone, I'm Sean. You're watching Salt, my YouTube channel, all about sports and interesting topics. And I'm about to start a vertical trail race in Solofra, province of Avellino, region Campania. The place is of great natural beauty. So follow me along this vertical race.
Arriva per prima. Ciao Laura.
Part of the deal. That's the way I feel. I'll put my arms around you.
I just want to give you my quick description of a race. So this year, the first part of the race was on tarmac because of the local elections. The race started from the town of Solofra. So we did about a K running on tarmac uphill. It was already a steep incline. And the race only got steeper as we went up. It's a race through woods, lots of oak trees, lots of chestnut trees. And when we finally got to the top, we saw a wonderful view of the mountains around us, and we had to ring a bell to say that we had to cut the finish line. Some places you lost your grip, so essential to have a proper trail shoes, and also if you have any kind of poles helping you uphill, that will be good as well. The race is very, very well organized. The place is beautiful. It will be cold at the top, so if you have an extra t-shirt and you can change at the top, that's better. But it's totally worth it. This is Frate Vento, Friar Wind, and it's the group of volunteers who organized the race today. They did an excellent job. This was the children's trail run. I don't know exactly how many laps they have to do, but they had fun. The prize for the kids are multivitamins. This is the award ceremony for the ladies, and then we're gonna have the one for the men. Monica Alfano is third today. Excellent race for her. Laura Delle Donne in second position with 1 hour, 5 minutes. The first girl to cut the finish line, and actually to hit the bell, was Annalisa Cretella. Interesting prizes. The prizes include some leather jackets. All the women are going to receive prizes today. Carmine Amendola, second place for him today. He won last year. The winner from the Amalfi Coast is Matteo Severino with a blisteringly fast 50-minute time. My friend Carlo Calabella is the first of the 8-year-olds. Now, only to think he climbed up that hill at age 81 is an absolute achievement. The 70-year-olds and the 8-year-olds also found two girls to accompany them and receive prizes with them. So this is a mixed awards ceremony. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, everyone.